No.
Not another of your boring stories. How long is this going to take?
Ooh, there are horses here.
Phoenix was amazed by the majesty of the island, but he knew that something special lay within the Temple of Helios.
Let's see if we can tame. Another horse. Huh. Is this horse made of chrome? Hold on. It is. It is made of chrome. I'm gonna stick to this one for now. Honestly, some of these horses are way too shiny. Like I have a gold Pegasus. And there's this one. And the purple. Again, I'm glad they gave you options though. There's a lot to choose from, but I'm gonna stick with the first one I got. Assuming I have to ride the horses here, I think. Come on. No, no. Get back here. Come on. I'm not gonna run after you. It's not a race I'm gonna win. Umbrosia over there. If I can. Come on. There we do I get? Wintertide helm. If before we interact with that. Let's see. So I have all of them. That's actually not bad. With what I'm wearing. I'm gonna stick with Artemis. I feel like this matches more, but yeah. It's not bad.
You have not yet seen true power.
Return the forgotten wheel to the rider's resting place and be blessed by the sun.
Oh, no, you don't. I see where this is going. This is about Helios and that kid of his, isn't it?
It's as if the light in here is intensifying. Like the sun god himself has come close to Earth in his chariot. Just as his son did that fateful day.
Phoenix did not even say that. I am not wearing the blame for what happened to Phaethon.
And then, Zeus murdered him.
Okay, first, I murder a lot of people, and you don't hear their relatives whining about it. Second, I already told you, this one was not my fault.
What really happened to Phaethon, then?
Huh?
That kid had an attitude problem. Always slouching around in baggy robes. No real job. Complaining about how his friends didn't believe he was a proper demigod. Get better friends, kid. But no! He goes crying to Daddy, says he wants the keys to the chariot, so he can show them that he's the real deal.
Phaethon borrowed the chariot and took it around the Earth to make sure day turned to night and night to day.
I asked if I could drive that thing, but no! Zeus, you're not strong enough to hold the horses. You're not sober enough to steer in a straight line.
Helios said that. I can't imagine why.
Shut up! Anyway, the dumb kid's driving through the constellation, crashes into Scorpio, and zooms down so close to Earth that, well, let's just say that if your little hero thinks it's hot now, Phoenix would have roasted alive back then.
So you hit him with a lightning bolt.
I did what I had to do.
I mean, I don't blame Zeus. Because, like, he had no choice. Under the Scorpion, okay. Because if you didn't do that, then, yeah. About a scorched Earth. Okay, before we go over there, let's look around. Something up there. Get the ambrosia. There's stuff down there too. There's two. Was there two long bellies, or was it just one? Nope, there's two of them. So two long boy. Eh. You're not slick. Those long boys have good aim. Ow. Honestly, the missile arrows were like, it was the best upgrade, because you have to get those. It's not the fact that I can just do this, but I can speed them up or slow them down. Like, it's pretty much the best upgrade I got in the entire game. Because it's the fact that I can control the speed of them. But yeah, once you get enough upgrades, I mean, headshots, explode. Even if you don't have them, like, you do this, eventually you get, they become a lot stronger, so. Alright, what do we get? Purpose. I like having a purpose. Let's see. What's it? Let me see how it looks. Okay. Yeah. Oh god damn it, that's the one thing that annoys me. That Ubisoft Connect window that I cannot remove. I believe it's if it's the PC version, you could remove it, but any other versions, like no. It's stuck there, you have to live with it, and I hate it. Things are beginning to look a little bit foggy, so let's change it to night.
I'm getting a feeling I should keep my wits about me.
Let's see. Where does it start? Over there. Okay. You know what? Yeah. Might as well. We'll do this challenge and then get the ambrosia. Six enemies. Just shot in. Right in the eye. Let's introduce ourselves. Not too far. Still too far. In the water. Was that a suicide dive?
Hephaestus' mightiest automaton.
Europa loved the bronze oaf I gifted her. I wanted to protect Crete from invaders. See? I do nice things.
Alright. Let's do it. Let's slow it down. Oop. Slow it down, not speed it up. Slow down. Tricky. Okay. stamina though. But we should be fine. We should be fine. Ooh.
Nice gesture, Zeus. But Medea eventually discovered Talos' weakness.
How was I supposed to know giving him only one vein wasn't a good idea? It was held shut by a nail. It seemed foolproof.
All she had to do was pluck that nail, and the great automaton fell.
Your leg, sir. Seven. I believe I saw one around this area too. Let's see what's on that small island over there. Could be something, could be nothing. Nothing. What about over here? Thoughts. There might not be anything on these aisles. Okay. If that's the case, then let's head back to the mainland. Definitely something over there. Window dressing. Just be window dressing. So, hold on. This over here, too. Gotta explore everything. Do this first. Yeah, I know, you saw me. Come on. Come on. Here. Okay. And there's something over there. See a vault. I see trouble too. There's just trouble everywhere. Trade up was worth it. Oh, wait. There's still one over here.
Ah!
I'm gonna leave you over there. There's no point. You're wasting my time. With this one. Interesting. Okay. Gonna have to time it. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna suck. I hate this. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Ooh, I might be stuck. I legit might be stuck. I think what it was is that I had to jump on this and then jump again. So that's like, Do I climb on that one? The one in the distance? Wow, I just missed completely. I'm not supposed to go on that one. I think that one's just to tempt me. Like, because it's moving about and whatnot. So. This one in the future. Let's try another one out. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're still here.